Hello, everybody. Welcome back. And like I said, for the past two episodes, I'm going to be recording right after. I just finished recording the second episode. So now I've been playing for about an hour. Let me get my timer started. Ooh, someone subscribed to me. Their name is Best Meme Vids. Alright, well, timer started. Let's get in here. Walk in the park. I hate this level.
Smell that fresh rainforest air. See the cute wallabies. Surf the slippery water slide. Watch out for those leeches.
When I was a kid, I hated this level so much that I would procrastinate by chasing the wallabies around.
G'day, Ty. Our good friend Shazza can get herself into a pickle sometimes. This time, her truck has broken down at the end of the forest road.
Yoo-hoo!
But if that isn't bad enough, I spotted some blue tongue lizards nearby. You reckon you can give her a hand? You bet. I'm on my way. Here's some free advice. Certain enemies deflect your rings with their thick skins, but are hopeless against those pearly whites of yours. So sometimes you have to bite the bad guy.
Hi.
Listen, Ty, before you tackle this water slide, there are a few things you need to know.
Yep.
You can speed up and duck under the logs by pressing the bite button. And you can slow down by pulling back on the movement stick.
This is one of the parts I hated. The only time I ever like something like this is in Journey. He's a good guy, I forgot about that.
G'day, Cobber.
G'day, Ranger Ken.
I need a favour, mate. There's a flock of cave bats in there.
Cave bats?
It's nearly the wet season, and we need to move them out before the caves flood.
No worries.
Oh, God.
There's a flock of cave bats.
Take that, leech. The trophy I just got. Ooh. I just want to saw thunder right down here though. Was I imagining things? Oh, okay, I need to go down here anyway. It's gotta be, that's gotta feel awful, going barefoot in the mud.
There's a flock of cave bats in.
Did it. Oh, crap. I missed one. Missed another. No, Tom! Oh, I missed it again. Missed another one. I'm coming back over there, don't worry. Gonna get taken. I remember this. I hate these things in platformer games. It's especially in Spyro. No! Okay, I forgot about this. Oh god, I hate this part so much. It's harder, I know that for sure, because I remember it. Yep, there it is. Oh, what?
Shazza.
Oh, shivers! Oh, Ty, am I glad to see you. Would you mind keeping those blue tongues off me back while I fill up my watering bottle?
No worries.
Thanks, Possum.
This is my least favorite part of this level.
Hit the boulders with your rang so they knock the blue tongues out of the way.
Very Sly Cooper-esque music.
Thanks heaps for what you did back there, Possum.
No worries.
By the way, I found this at the creek. You want it?
Shoo, Ripper!
Well, I better get a move on. See you soon, Possum.
I ship it. I'm just fell off. And what is this? Oh, wait. Oh, wait a minute. I see how it works. Do I? Thank you. statue, I know where those other two are. Yep. Yep, burritos. I have no idea where the last one is. 300 is what I need. But where? This. It's gotta be in here, right? That's not even the right tree. It's not. Oh, there's always another time I can come back. I'm going back to the other places again. Oh, there it is! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No! Can I break these? No. Playing this on PS4 is a bit difficult. Hold on, Oh wait, there's skins. Oh crap, I didn't know about this. Sly. Wetsuit. Doom ring. Okay. Tasmanian dingo. Ghost tiger. I like this. I don't know if this was in the original, but I'm gonna do Sly because, well, I like Sly Cooper. Ooh, nice. Alright. Let's see. There's nothing for the motion control. You see, I knew I saw the Thunder Ring down here. Got shoes on. There's 25 seconds left. So I guess I'm gonna see you all later. Like, subscribe, and comment. Go check out my Twitch. It's in the link in the About section. I stream on Mondays and Wednesdays at 4 p.m. Eastern. Go subscribe to Chief. His channel is VoidRC92. It's in the channel section, the feature channels. Anyway, that's the alarm. I will see you all later.